I wasn't always like this.
The rocket booster's ready, and the Ark ship is close enough to reach. Well, hypothetically, I'll have to leave everything behind to meet the weight limit. I'm not sure I'll make it. I thought I'd die here. I made my peace with it. To whoever finds this audio log, leave while you can. There's nothing left here.
Sint?
Karis!
Is that really you? You look like...
hell.
I was gonna say that you've seen better days.
That's the nice way of putting it.
It's wonderful to see a familiar face. Look, I know I didn't leave on the best terms. But I think we can help each other. I can't survive out there like you can, but I need samples from the mutations for my research. If you can bring me samples from the creatures, I can give you vaccines and supplies.
If you keep me stocked, I'll bring you whatever you need.
Here.
What's this?
A comms radio, so we can communicate wherever you are on the Ark ship. If you can bring me back a mutation sample, I'll have some supplies ready for you.
I'll do what I can.
Thank you, Sint. It really is good to see you.
Here's the first sample.
Excellent. Thank you.
What are you studying?
Well, I've been investigating for a few weeks, and I think I can formulate an antidote to reverse mutation and eradicate the parasite without killing the host.
That seems optimistic.
Sin, optimism is all I've got left. I just need one more mutation sample after this.
I'll keep looking.
Maybe we should talk about...
I'm fine, Karis.
You don't seem fine.
It was a long time ago. I didn't think about you. I focused on my research.
All right. Good luck out there.
At Secular Cerebrum, carry us forward. I am the more that I have, and I have the more that I am. For the Adorned One!
They're in my brain. I can feel crawling in there. Is that normal? Is it? I'm hungry, man. Maybe after the next sacrifice, I can...
Are you people eating the dead crew members?
Huh? Well, I mean... I think so. Sometimes I'm not sure what the rules are.
Oh, Adorned One keeps us safe. As long as we keep sacrificing people.
What happens when you run out of people?
You're a funny man, sir. I hope they let us keep you for a while. Don't itch, don't itch, don't itch.
Ah, a new follower. Welcome.
No, I'm not...
Oh, Adorned One keeps us alive, and we keep her alive. Yes, yes.
She's keeping you alive.
She keeps the bugs happy, you see. That's what she does for us. As long as we provide new flesh, we'll live forever with her. And you're welcome to join us.
Welcome, welcome. I'm so excited to have another follower. You're a little light on flesh and bone, though. May not do well as an offering.
You're insane.
No. 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 Not an offering. Not yet. Anyway.
That should be all I need for the antidote. Here's some supplies.
Thanks.
If you give me some time, it'll be ready. Come back in a little while. My antidote. It's ready. Time to give it a shot.
You're going to test it on yourself? That seems risky. Are you sure?
I'm sure. I'm so happy I got to see you again, Sint. It kept me up at night, thinking I'd never... It doesn't matter now. I'm just glad you're here.
Karis, wait!
I wish you would have killed me when you had the chance.
But now, the unworthy must die!
It's a shame, really. What a waste of resources. I'll fix this. No matter what it